Steve running the same thing in the end, just claiming the battlefield and putting a final three in, but it was just like six rerolls and like 2 damage output in all of it. Just gross.
What is that rematch right here?
Yeah.
I should have probably mentioned this earlier. When you guys roll out, keep your dice in this area.
Okay.
Yeah, on top, so that I forgot to tell it to the other two people.
Yeah. So everybody knows what's going on.
Yeah.
But everything here.
Yeah, everything there is visible. It's just people were complaining that you know they couldn't see stuff because certain people put dice over here or over there.
Oh, heard. Yeah, I try and get them front and center.
Yeah.
So I got you.
Perfect. By the way.
Kyla, yeah. You, sir.
Good, bro.
We're gonna speed it up.
I'm gonna repulse two.
Alright. Two.
Later.
Ouch. Ouch.
Gotta start with some damage.
Right. Oh, bro.
Super him up early.
Oh, I got
it. Okay, over here. Oop.
Isolate the three.
Yeah. Accurate, right?
Yep.
No, and also like.
Actions. First one over here. Again, the one in the
distance.
That's not surprising. I guess it's because it's
Start back.
I think I'm gonna do Kylo special one, ready? By one. And then I'm gonna keep resolving specials for four speed for two actions. First one. Anakin. For the second one, I'm going to trust your instincts to reroll Anakin.
A one for high ground.
Mm-hmm.
Just do one down.
Take shield up here.
Discard to reroll.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
Discard to reroll. I'm gonna claim for 3 for my hand.
Doing 1 damage, right?
Yes. I think I've been missing that shield this whole time, but all things considered.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Easy 11, 8 to die?
Yep.
Okay, 2. So then I lay my force and do 8?
Yep.
Ugh.
That's so nasty. Not even worth playing anymore.
Huh?
Not even worth playing.
Running caution.
Raise that 8, right?
Yeah.
So run finish it off.
Discard to reroll.
Mm-hmm.
Focus city.
Focus to 2.
Discard to reroll. Nice.
Go ahead and do 2.
I'm gonna claim.
Holocron down.
Mm-hmm. force speed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well now.
Pay 3, 4. Handcrafted bow.
Mm-hmm.
Two actions. Gonna tap meditate. Turn to a special for 1.
Nice.
2. Gonna go ahead and holocron out for force throw.
I'll pay 1 to roll it in.
Of course.
Go ahead and activate Holy. Take 2 additional action.
Mm-hmm.
First action, I'm going to discard to reroll. Second action, I'm going to pay 1 for all in.
Okay.
Focus this to 3. This to a special. Find you 6.
Before we got it.
I'm gonna claim.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Start off by paying.
I'm gonna pay 5 to rise again. So we're gonna heal 5, step to 1. We have to overwrite the force speed. And we're gonna play Vibranife. And then the ambush with Vibranife, we're gonna activate Kylo.
I'm gonna pay 2. Oh, actually, no. I'm gonna pay 2 additional actions.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm gonna pay 2 for the allies by force.
Yep.
Let's do 3.
Okay.
And then I have the ambush, which is 7.
Okay.
And then now I have my second action. I had 2 additional. And then I played that one, so I still have 2 because I have the ambush.
Yeah, yeah, right. So it's 3, so he's at 7 now, right?
Okay. He should be at, no, he should be at 8.
At 8, okay.
Yeah. And then, for my last attack, I'm going to claim, and then kill him. Do the special for 3.
Alright,
okay. I'm thinking about getting Emperor's Storm on them. When it comes to those flash blades. What the heck is everything else, man? Good game, bro. You got me nervous, man.
Yeah, my dice finally started to do something, but just wasn't able to get anything out there on time. Yeah.
I didn't think you were gonna rise again. No, I saw it rising.
That sucked.